today, I'm going to talk to you about something that is really of a big passion for me. Dreams. What happened to our dreams? Where are our dreams? Raise your hand if you have a dream. Whew! Fantastic. For those who have not raised their hand, I know that you have a dream. Because nobody can stop us from dreaming. Dreams are the essence of life. Dreams set us free. Dreams is what keeps us alive. Walt Disney, this guy who has created the imaginary world that we all know, he said, it all starts by dream. He said, quote, if you can dream it, you can make it. It all started by a dream and a mouse. End of the quote. So, envision and look around yourself. Envision the life you at once dreamt of having. The job that you wanted to have. The person you wanted to be. Are you that person? Are you living that life that you dreamt of having? Are you the person that you wanted to be? Most of the time, unfortunately, the answer is no. So what happens to our dreams? When we were young, we dream of being an astronaut. We dream of being a painter, an artist, a musician, a researcher, a mathematician, a doctor. And then we think that as we grow up, our dreams will grow with us. In reality, as we grow up, our dreams either become smaller or worst even, they vanish. Yimshiu. Why? Do we ask ourselves every day why? Yes. It's not easy. Why do we abandon our dreams? Fear. الخوف. علاش انا? Why me? What if I fail? Low confidence. Let me follow somebody else's dream. They proved that it could happen. ولد الجيران, ولد الحومة, ولد العم, البو. Challenging context and lack of aspiration, we sometimes lose for that. We are raised up by parents, and I don't think my parents are different than anyone else here. We are raised up by parents who tell us, go to school, get good grades, amazing diploma, get a job, make money. While society should be telling us, dream big, follow your dreams, make them happen, do it with your heart, be successful, and be happy. If people like Muhammad Ali, like Einstein, like Bill Gates, like Steve Jobs, have listened to the parents, they wouldn't be the success that we are seeing. They wouldn't have impacted our lives. They wouldn't have changed the world. They are all dropouts from school. The followership attitude, let me choose the safe way. Let me follow the steps. Let me go on this path. I spend my life in the last years in different continents, whether through my job or through the social, civil society actions and activities. I meet with dreamers every day, people with big ideas who want to change the world, who want to make things happen. Developers, engineers, startups, entrepreneurs, NGOs, artists, customers, partners, they all have big dreams. And guess what? I'm just citing that to say that history has proven that dreams can be realized. These people, I am seeing them, are making things happen. Successful ideas and dreams happen because they put their fears aside. They are driven by hopes, by optimism, and not by doubts. People that I meet that make their dreams come true are people who look at the opportunity, not at the problem. Today, you might look at Tunis, and you say, wow, it's a big problem. The way I look at Tunis today is a huge opportunity. So much is still to be done. So much. Healthcare, education, art, culture, justice, everything, even our streets and how we clean our streets. That's how the big opportunity there is in Tunis. The people who make their dreams come true are the people who surround themselves with positive people. People that bring you good vibes. ناس محليهم فرحانين هكا يجيبوا لك الانرجي. Don't stick around with people who do not bring you good energy. Don't stay with these people. And second, be with people who are different than you. People who can give you different perspective, different way of looking at the problem. And then the people who are really make these their ideas come true are the people who choose to be different. No safe way. They're just going to say, choose their own way. They're not going to be scared of the fact that they are part of something bigger than them. Those are the people that make things happen. And we see every day great and amazing things are being executed that starts by dreams. It all starts by a dream. Now, let's keep dreaming, and dreams can happen. I just want to make another statement. Dreams have no nationality. Big ideas do not belong to the US or to Europe or to developed countries. Big ideas are everywhere. I met with SOS Gammart girls to incite them to go to science and technology disciplines. I asked them what their dreams were. I went to the American school, kids, and I asked them what their dreams were. Guess what? The answer is the same. They had the same dreams. So nobody has the intellectual property of good ideas or dreams. Melinda Gates, at the door of her, of the foundation in Seattle, it has this in it. Whatever the conditions of people's lives are, however they live, wherever they live, they share the same dreams as you and I. Now we said ideas exist, dreams can be realized, they don't belong to anybody. I am sure that in this crowd there is someone that is dreaming of walking on Mars. And if it's not here, we should have it. I want to make another point. We can dream, but we should dream big. It's not about dreaming. It's about the size of your dream. In October, I was in Helsinki, Finland, meeting with startups that develop apps for mobile, for Nokia. And then the next week, within the NGO that we're running here, I was meeting with startups in Gafsa. And I was sitting there, and I was like, should I judge them the same way? Should I set the same standards? Should I have the same expectations? And the answer, guys? What is the answer? Yes! The answer is yes. Now, when I asked the girl in Gafsa who wanted to do an application for making, remotely controlling homes, etc., the idea was great. Maybe the engineer in Helsinki was thinking exactly about that same idea. When I asked her, where would she market her app? لشكون باش تبيعها الابليكاسيون؟ وين؟ قالت لي قفصة. She told me قفصة. That's not the right thinking. With cloud computing today, the engineer in Helsinki was thinking, I put my app on the word, on the cloud, and my customers is the word. For her, the customers are the small companies in Gafsa. Ideas need to be big. That's how we make a difference. And I know the challenge. I'm not talking because I manage companies in Europe. I come from Gafsa, and a Gafsia. I know that the challenges are there. نعرف للدنيا صعيبة. لكن قدام الدنيا الصعيبة هذيك يلزمنا احنا نكون اقوى منها ويلزمنا احنا حلمنا يكون اكبر منها. Now, dreams are there. History has proved that dreams can be realized. Dreams have no nationality, and they have to be big. But guys, all of you, the young guys here, dreams, I have my boss, Kevin Turner, our boss in Microsoft, says every day, if you have an idea, dreams and ideas without execution is hallucination. And we don't want to hallucinate here. As I said, I spent the 15 years of my life in meeting rooms with people, dreamers, bringing their ideas. They want support. They want to make them happen. I want to share with you who make it. The people who make it, the ideas who get realized, are the people that are presented by passion. If you're not passionate for your idea, nobody else will. The people who make it and get support for those ideas are the people who are focused and determined. Do not pursue many ideas at the same time. I meet people here and they tell me, I want an app here, and I want an app here, and I want to do this, and I want to do that. Focus and determination. الجليب, الجرينتا, go for it all the way to that one big idea that you're so passionate about. Resilience. The road is not easy. الدنيا مش سهلة. صعيبة. And failure can be part of the journey. You need to know that. But the biggest successes we see in the world around us, media, companies, IT, researchers, they all started by failures. And then success is at the end when you have resilience to that. Celebrating success. The people who make their ideas happen are those ones who can take that overwhelming idea, make it step by step. And guess what? Celebrate every time they make a small step. Because when you celebrate, you encourage yourself, you motivate yourself to move forward. Sometimes we even forget in our lives. مع أولادنا, مع صغارنا, مع عائلاتنا, مع رجالنا. اللي حاجات صغيرة يلزمنا نفرحوا بها. We have to celebrate. The people who make their ideas come true are the people who know how to celebrate. Infinite. I'm going to close with this. This is a sign coming from... Yeah, I'm going to say it, you know, I am a dreamer too. I am a huge dreamer. كل يوم نحلم. كل يوم نتعارك باش نحقق الحلم متاعي. It started in the hot, long summer of Gafsa. When there was no breeze of air, it was a postcard. Postcard. كارت بوستال قدامك. ما فما حتى هواء, حتى شجرة تتحرك. What do we do? We go out and sleep outside. And we look at the stars at the sky, waiting for the sleep to come. All those nights, I spent them with my father, looking at the sky and wondering, infinite. What is this concept of infinite? How can the sky be infinite? How can the time be infinite? How can opportunities be infinite? We never figured it out. But every night, I went back to sleep. I was thinking that infinite for me meant going out of this small town, Gafsa, اللي عزيزة عليا برشا. Going out of there, discovering the world around me. Learn hard, work hard, dream hard. Maybe come back a bit stronger. And my hope, my dream, is to be able to help other ones create their dreams and realize their dreams. Thank you. Now, I will finish with this. There are only 24 hours a day. 24 ساعة في النهار. Now we can choose either to spend those hours tweeting. You can tweet here, by the way, in TEDx it's allowed. Facebook, playing, doing. Or you can put your fears aside, go out from today, make every single day count. Understand that potential is not enough. Go do things. Because actions are the loudest. When you do things, you tell the world, this is who I am. This is me. Guys, we are the sons and the girls of Hannibal. You know what he said? He said, if there is no way, I'll find one. So please, go find your way. Go find your path. Unique, determined, with energy, with celebration, just like who we are, Tunisians, here and today. Thank you so much.